And that's why, previously and forevermore, we will continually be saying to you, and don't beat up on yourself about where you are, because where you are is just fine. Where you are is where you are. But if you are striving for that alignment with that, that's where your happiness is, you see. There isn't anything that any of you want, whether it's a pile of money or a relationship or a circumstance or an event, material object, there isn't anything that anyone wants that is for any other reason than you believe that you will feel better in the having of it. It's that feeling good that you are reaching for. That's the success that you're reaching for. That joyful satisfaction, that's what you're reaching for. And we just want you to know that you can have it right now, even when things haven't changed. You can have it right now because while they haven't changed in terms of full manifestation, they have changed in terms of the vibrational reality. And when you sync up with the vibrational reality, then you get to be that satisfied person who gets to usher it into the real live world. Then you get to be the one that has the idea, that says the words, that's in the right place at the right time. Then you get to be that one. And that's not lazy, and that's not laying back. That's energized and alive and fulfilling your reason for being, you see. Then you get to reflect all that you've become forward into this world, you see. Your babies are doing it already, and most of your animals are doing it too. And you, we love you so much, will never be happy unless you are doing it too.